Behind closed doors, lockdown has been interesting. It has been lovely to spend so much time with family, especially as I've had to be in hospital for a long time the previous year. But it's also been hard not being able to see people do things, especially as I've been shielding. It has been lovely though to spend so much time with my son, and I've really enjoyed exploring the local area and the parks.